Namaskar, I welcome to TVS News. Vigilance raids property of Bhubaneswar-based Anganwadi worker, Bhubaneswar. Vigilance loot on Tuesday unearthed assets worth Rs 4 crore during raids in a disproportionate assets case against an Anganwadi worker. The anti-corruption agency officials carried out raids at property owned by the Anganwadi worker Kavita Mathan, working at Koradakanta Anganwadi Center in Bhubaneswar. According to the Vigilance, searches were conducted at six locations in Khordha, Kendrapada and Jagasingpur districts by as many teams comprising 10 DSPs and 5 inspectors.